Welcome back to the Dueling Challenge. Today, Parkeet and I are playing in Reborn Client. Look out. He's so excited, he's speechless.
Hello?
So today we got Enigma Shadow Shaman.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
There it goes. You started the intro super early.
Or I started the intro when I was on the loading screen. That's when I always start it. Usually you beat me to the loading screen, but not today.
Oh, I see. So, okay, yeah. Enigma Shadow Shaman people, how's it going?
They're doing well, they said.
Yes. I'm sure that's what they said.
I was just watching this like, oh, thanks for asking. I'm doing well.
Thanks for asking. I'm doing great. Our one new subscriber each.
Woo!
He's doing good, I'm sure. Shout out.
Well, maybe shout out.
Do we call him by name?
Is that if Los Underground loads, Chispas.
Los Underground Chispas.
You always got to whisper the parentheticals.
Is that how it is?
Yeah, I made that up. Completely fabricated.
It sounded like it.
No, it didn't. See, that was in parentheses.
Everything you say sounds like a lie. What about SARS? Aquafina?
There it is.
Is that... I get it, Aquafina. Har har.
All pick.
All pick.
I can get a loading screen. Let's go top.
Fucking Shadow Shaman. Yes. So, one of us is going to have to buy wards, otherwise we're just going to get told.
We always get told. It happens, it's fine.
Oh, yeah, the guy loaded in. Shout out to our new sub, Silver Dragon.
Boom. Shout out.
I'll call him by name. I'm dropping the name. I feel kind of bad. He commented on my video and asked me a question, and it took me like 2 weeks to see the comment because when I log in, I just don't check.
It took me like a day or less because I actually know what's going on in the world.
Oh, shut your
mouth. A boom!
I don't want to hear your shit.
5 seconds remaining.
I guess I saw the one next little bell that's like the alert, but I was like, herp de derp, uploading the video, and then log, and then just got up and walked away every single time. Look at how pretty Reborn is.
Alright, head top.
So, your core, I'm assuming.
Sure. We're just gonna split farm like we always do, and then we'll see how it goes.
So we're gonna get courier. I'm gonna get clarity. Reserve reward.
Acceleration.
Good times. Here we go. I'm gonna let everyone know that a fart sound came out of my mouth on accident, but
everyone heard it, so we're good.
Everyone heard it, and everyone's just gonna have to live with that. But I have never played Shadow Shaman. Not one.
Not once. Well, press R and click.
Not even once.
You win.
I feel like it's a support hero, so I don't play him in my average play. Because I can know not support.
The battle
not very
begins.
Good.
Oh, there's the mist hook.
The punch hook.
Nope. Okay.
I grabbed him and then you said nope, so I bailed.
Yeah, that's fine. So I think we're gonna have Pledge Top
team, right?
Maybe? Or Brew Timber.
I flow on.
Looks like Pudge Timber, so this is gonna be fun. Hook dodging all game.
Look at me setting down wards like a boss support character.
Like a boss. Like
there's
an employee.
There's Timbersaw coming up behind us. Like an employee. Yeah, supports are employees. Carries are the boss.
As you suggest.
That's how it is. That's the order of things.
That is the order of things.
Oh, I do a surprising amount of damage early on.
You do. Up yours, Timbersaw. Yeah.
As you wish.
Mashing. So we're gonna like be like try hard deniers.
We'll find out.
Yes.
I would like to. It's good to deny things. Oh, we got you.
Ow!
I can't believe you walked into that.
Ow! I can't believe it's not butter.
I can't believe it's not Fabio.
I will walk back because I bought boots instead of buying a tee.
Very well.
As you suggest.
I want to make sure everyone on your side can hear my awesome tune as well.
It's very good.
I'm going to let everyone know that that's not a copyrighted song. Made that up just now.
Made it up.
Of course, it might. You never know. It might be a copyrighted song.
It is now. Someone's like, I'm copyrighting that shit.
I copyright it.
I'm going to sue you.
Are you going to copyright that?
Yep. Done. Copyrighted. I'll see you in court, sir.
Damn. Come at me, bro. I have a recording.
So do I. And who? I say that was me singing that.
That only hits one thing at level one?
Lame. Yeah.
As you wish.
Your character is really noisy. Do you know that?
Yes, I do know that. My wave advances.
Like, I never noticed it in regular Dota, but in Reborn, he's like, what, all the time. Look out for Pudge.
Yep. I see him, thanks to your ward.
I know. Goddamn. I'm doing the community some good.
Yes.
Damn, maybe we could have killed him. Maybe.
Maybe.
Acceleration.
Call Pudge Miss. Might as well.
Pudge Meese.
Pudge Meese.
My wave advances.
Oh no! Everything hurts me so much.
Yeah.
My horizon expands.
The shades empower me. I don't trust this guy's backstory. I don't think it's right. I read the backstory and I'm like, this guy's really weird looking. Who trusted him in the first place?
Your middle tower is under attack.
You thought, Pudge, you got a creep. Pudge is right there.
Yeah, I saw him.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Am I just saying, okay? Just letting you know.
Okay, okay.
Trying to help a brother.
Acceleration.
Better not get that clarity knocked off.
I didn't. It lasted the full duration.
Reality is illusion.
Someone seems to think someone's missing.
Silencer's gonna come up here. Nope, Silencer's coming up here.
Okay, let's go. Go on, Pudge. Feel free to shackle him.
Silence.
Yes.
I flow on.
That was good.
Yeah.
I stare.
Feel my wrath of my last hitting.
Your wrath of your last hitting? As opposed to someone else's wrath of your last inning.
That's right.
Alright, Silencer.
Your mouth.
You go can return to mid now, or you can get hooked.
Woo! I think he will be going now. Oh, Brewmaster's here.
I see him. The ward's doing work.
It is. It's doing work. I'm going to buy another one. Oh, look at me supporting.
You going mana boots?
Yes, I am going mana boots.
Okay. Tree top. In the treetops.
That ward doing work. Me doing work, supporting. Stepping out of my comfort zone. As you suggest. Other ward doing work.
You wanna go on him? Can you shackle him? Oh, Pudge is coming back, never mind.
Pudge is coming back, yeah. Yeah, we see him.
He's like, don't go up here! Even though you're way back there, don't do it!
Don't do it! Don't go here! Back up from where you are. They need to dive us super hard. That'd be the best.
That would be the best. But after I hit 6. Pudge is somewhere.
No, I could do it. Hex him, shackle him. I bet you he's up there in the trees. Right there.
You think?
My ward's about to go down. Oh, yeah. My wave
advances. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go find out.
Can't you put down a... what you call it?
There he is.
Midnight pulse and knock down all the trees?
Yeah, I can. That's no fun. I'd rather just have him get really
low. Wow, that did a lot of damage.
It was mostly because of his rot. He's like, I will rot them to death. I'll do it. Don't make me fucking do it.
He's got a DD root.
Yep. If you can shackle him, though, we can probably kill him again.
No, he's full health. He used the DD rune so he could use his... Yeah, that's why he used his DD rune. He was going to save it.
He wanted to get you.
Hey.
He's low on health.
He
still.
Did. Your
bottom tower is gonna step up a little bit. If we could get another ward over there, that would be awesome.
I'm going to set one, but I don't want to go over there. Yeah. Your bottom tower is under attack. Such an ominous Vortigaldi. What culture is this guy supposed to be from?
Don't Egyptian. Know. There's Pudge, though.
That's what he looks like. That's what I always think of. Egyptian culture. Why is he level 6?
I don't know, because Pudge died.
I'm level 4.
I'm 5.
How many last hits do you have?
Wowee! 14.
A black hole!
As soon as you get your ult, we need to make that happen.
Yeah, mate, do the combo.
Pudge DC'd.
Here we go. Alright, that'll give me... Oh, I was about to say, that'll give me time to put up a ward. Plocks, wait. Plocks.
Where did that come from? I've seen it used a lot, and I know what that... I know it's around, but I don't know where it originated from.
Plocks? Yeah. I don't know. You want me to Urban Dictionary that?
That depends on how bored you are, I suppose.
Well, it is a pause, so let's Urban Dictionary that. Okay,
story
Google.
Time.
Plocks, Urban Dictionary. Clocks, not plock. Oh, okay, got it.
It got it. It's like, I know what you mean. I understand.
Thanks,
Google.
Thanks, Google. You're the best. Plocks, generally used by the more veteran users of games and the internet. Used generally as a parody of stupid users who say PLZ or PLS. May I have free itams, plocks. But that's dumb. The second definition on here is the stupidest way of saying please. That's what I'm thinking. I have been on the internet for many years, and I've been playing games for many years.
Many a year.
And only recently, and I have not seen that.
Let's see, who's got the... Well, they have the late game, unless Slardar just goes insane. And Silencer. But Slark and Timbersaw... Fudge isn't great so far. He's just been mostly hanging out in our lane, missing hooks.
Hopefully, yeah, hopefully Silencer can, like, be a boss. Isn't Urban Coach Dictionary is the best? What else do you want? Oh, he's back. Okay, never mind. And that ends story time.
Story time is now complete.
Definition time. No more. I'm gonna brave the risk. Brave the depths of the jungle to put up a war.
I don't know where he went, though.
He's gone. Bodge He's missing. Niece. I think Slardar and Venomancer are getting wrecked by Slark and
Lion.
Bruce mid.
Where did the Pudge go? Reality is
illusion. Hopefully he's not beside us in the forest.
There he is. Oh, dodge.
Dodge.
Oh, dodge the chakra too. Invisibility. Are you six yet?
No. I don't know what the hell's taking so long.
They're going on shit down
There's
there.
The silence. Timbersaw's down there. He forded. What the fuck? How did he get down there so fast?
He ported well. Let's push this then.
Must have been good, man. Thanks for Timbersaw is missing.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Alright, I'm six now.
Okay. Might as well just take this tower with your ult then.
Alright, summon my ward.
Dire structures are fortified.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
Ha 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 ha. Got it. Very nice.
Hey-o.
Tower has fallen.
And the cooldown that's pretty high.
Yep.
Oh, I can get mana boots.
Yay, mana boots.
I got mana boots. Look out. I'm gonna get an urn of shadows too.
100 gold. Oh shit!
Here comes Brewman.
Yep, I see him. And Timbersaw and probably punched him.
Man, I was getting money from those wars. They were killing all the creeps.
Yep. 50 gold from Blink.
Good times. Do we want to try a different lane now?
Would you like to try a different lane now?
Sorry.
I'm gonna go up here and buy a Blink Dagger and 20 gold.
Be careful, sir.
Oh, God! I missed him. He's just running away.
Yeah.
It's like, fuck you, buddy.
Careful of that guy.
I don't care. You missed me. As you wish. Okay, got my blink.
So say the spirit.
Yeah, let's go mid here and see what they're up to.
Hey, guys, we killed our tower. What's going on down here?
Ooh, what's going on here? Oh, back to mid.
Back to the mid.
Let's hang out right up here, and then whenever they come in, we'll melt their faces off.
We're gonna do alt wards. Yes.
The curse.
curse you.
We're with you, Silencer. Don't be scared. Let's go.
We'll wait till the other creep wave gets here.
Your top tower is under attack.
What's he pinging at?
Back up! Hit the tower! Dude, things are good!
I don't think I need it. I don't want to put it down.
Yeah, we don't need it. The enemy there's Brewmaster. Just back up, we got the tower. We're good.
As you wish.
I'm a little hurt.
A little butt hurt.
Got him! Mana boots punch.
Oh no! Ow, I got ulted. Get out of there.
Oh, I almost got three in the black hole, but it wouldn't have mattered because everyone was dead.
Yeah, everyone was dead.
I go.
Hopefully I muted my mic before I had to cough uncontrollably.
My wave advances.
So see, what happened is, the reason I was late to get on is I got back from dinner, and then I was like, you know what? It's not unbearably hot outside. I'm gonna work on my desk. And so I worked on building my desk, and then I realized there's 100 million mosquitoes out here.
Ein 100 million!
There were so many mosquitoes. If I'd have stayed out there much longer, they would have drained all the blood from my body.
How are you doing? Oh, I'm fine. Just gonna make a trip to the blood bank. Get him.
Mosquitoes. Maybe I should go. Maybe that would be the best plan ever, right? Is if I,
Fuck him.
Is if I went to the blood bank, had him draw out a bunch of blood, and then hung up, like, separated that into small little baggies, and then hung blood bags up outside when I was trying to do stuff.
Hey, look at those over there. Those are easy ones. Easy pickings.
That's easy pickings on that blood.
Let's go bottom.
Reality is illusion.
This guy walks weird.
He walks like he's trying to keep his thighs from chafing.
Acceleration.
Also, he has boards taped to the side of his head, so... Anyways.
Oh man, if they could just back up till we get there, they can wreck their entire team.
We are coming! I don't know that I want to waste the wicked ult combo right here.
Oh, sheet! Well, if you can keep them on the thing, it'll make them take damage. I'm dead though.
It you hurts be so dead. Much.
Oh, the urn charge might save you for a moment! But just a moment.
Aw. Are we gonna get him? Will we get him out of it? We're gonna get
yes.
him out of it!
But the silencer will die. The Slark might also die. Nope, he's gonna live.
Yeah, I don't have a high hope. Actually, that might have gone different and you not get caught in the jungle and wrecked.
Yep, they were Invisibrew.
There was an Invisibrew.
Ho-zing.
Ho-zing. Back bottom.
Yep. So that ended up being a 4-for-3?
Yeah.
So it could have been worse.
Indeed, it could have been.
Both of us still have our ults,
of
too,
course.
So...
Mine! Wow, you can turn those. You can turn the cardies into items?
Yep, it's such a value point. Otherwise, I don't really like to level that, because I don't jungle on this guy. Hey there, Slark.
My wave advances.
Take your...
Out of the way, Eidolons.
How do you like that?
with so much trouble.
If you can land a black hole, right? No, you're dead.
CC'd to dead. I'll have to get Pudge. That was a pretty terrible poison Nova. Get Brew. Probably get him too. That turned out to be really good. 3-for-1. Not bad at all. I will accept that.
Accept that death.
Your top tower is under attack.
Top's being pushed.
We're gonna get this tower.
Yes, you are.
Structures are fortified. Your top tower is under attack.
I'm not even gonna waste my ult.
Dire's structures are fortified.
I'm able to go for the tier 2.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
No.
Oh, we can do it! We can do it!
Okay, fine. We can go to
we can't. The team could. Since our carriers are like, no, I don't really want to push things when we have no late game. I think we should just play it safe all the time.
Silencer is our late game.
Your top tower is under attack.
I trust in his ability. I don't want to get a board snap. I think I'm going to get a Ags.
They have so much better like fighting heroes. We may have team fight decently, but we really should not be letting these opportunities to push go.
Reality. Yes. We need to end this by like 40 minutes. Behind you.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Sorry, silencer.
Your
oh, mid.
Three mid.
Right here. You ready to pop the ult down?
I'm ready to do the combo.
I don't think we're going to get to that. I'm going to push hard enough.
They're pushing bottom.
Action principle.
When did I buy I don't remember buying a teleport,
your
but whatever.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Buy a couple more wards.
Wow, there's four mid. One's coming from the side there. I so hope they push up here.
They need to.
As you suggest.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Is this it?
Boom!
Yes!
Yeah.
I'm dead though. Pudge got me. Yeah. Yes.
I felt good.
That was good. Are we creating a new meta? Right this minute.
He's dead.
Yeah, I got 50 seconds on my ult. Talk to my hand, Shadow Blade ready.
Well, hello, hand. How are you? You're dead, that's how you are. Oh my god, he's gonna live.
He's got a Shadow Blade. They're gonna push that mid now.
I'm running out there.
Your middle tower is under
attack. I'll go out there too. I mean, I don't have anything now.
I don't know why no one is defending it. It's up. Oh, it's gone. Fuck that.
It's dead.
Yeah, everyone's like, I need to farm now. I'll talk to you later.
Acceleration.
Your bottom tower
a poultry
is under attack.
Bots getting pushed in as well.
Your bottom tower has fallen.
Yep. Now we've pretty much lost our lead.
Yep. Pudge is up there. He hit that illusion, so that was good.
I'm gonna play a place on ward real quick.
Comet strike.
A soldier's fortune.
Bottom's still getting pushed in.
As you wish.
Uh-oh.
Oh, running back.
I'm dead. I wouldn't bother. Yeah, he used a haste rune to come right up to me and ult me.
I propagate forward.
We need to not let this go long. I'm gonna tell everyone.
Oh, I almost lived. I didn't get my thing off on him, so he died, so one for one. Oh, that was a good poison. Should get Slark. And Lion's dead. Very good.
Push! Every chance we get, we need to push!
Yep, and I got my ult, so this is the time. Our time is now! Oh, there's someone joining the vent.
I don't know about that. I have that turned off when we record.
I'm not that smart, I guess.
Dire's structures are fortified.
We can help him. Oh.
I think the tower's dead.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
A path integral to victory.
We should just back up now.
Yep, just run away.
Where you at? Do you need mana?
I'm up here. I have mana. I need hit points.
I can do that.
Hey, let's go defend top.
My pattern changes.
Actually, let's go defend mid. Sure, we can. There's nothing to do with why we push.
I would say that went pretty well.
Oh god, the Pudge is over here. Oh, I fucking whiffed it! God damn it!
Yeah, you whiffed that hard. Kind of hoping it would like counter it. Alright, we're gonna
top tower
go
is
to
under
top.
Attack.
Action principle.
Those ults were awful. What ult? Your ult? I think whoever's down there is dead.
Yep. Oh, now he's got the Shadow Blade. He'd be aight.
EBI.
Your top tower is under attack.
Acceleration.
There's a lot
your
over there.
Tower
you should
is
not
under
go
attack.
Into that.
Forward.
What did he say? Man fought, brought, he hook and won.
I couldn't make it out either.
Yes. Reality is illusion.
So say the spirits. I know, so we still need wards, thanks.
My wave advances.
Top.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified. Your bottom tower is under attack.
As you suggest.
Hey, we can deny it now.
Your top tower has been denied.
Shall we push top?
Sure.
A path integral to victory.
I'm gonna place. Where do aggressive wards go?
Those two high spots. You know how we have two high spots in our jungle?
Oh, they want them there?
Well, those are aggressive. I mean, they could be anywhere on their side of the map, really. To meet the criteria of being aggressive.
Yes.
Moves down there. And Slark.
You got a black hole?
Nope. Mana.
Oh shit.
I am going to die.
Hell yeah, you
Slark
are.
Slark was so low.
I'm dead too.
Yeah, we have good team fight. We should be pushing as a team, but everyone's like, don't go over there. If we go on the enemy side, we might face enemies, and we need to stay here and let them get really farmed first.
Your top tower is under attack.
You should tell them that.
I don't think they would appreciate me telling them that.
Silencer's dead. Oh,
Silencer's dead. I have black hole now.
As you suggest.
I got my ult.
Your top tower is under
two of them in it. I don't think it would be enough.
I can't defend everything. Pudge will die.
Try and catch the rest.
Oh, I can maybe catch up.
My wave advances. My horizon expands.
That's a good ult from Slardar.
I go.
Ooh, yeah, I almost fucked that up. Very good. Push this top tower. Gotta cut the lane, but
we're
four dead. Just back up here.
A new location.
Alright, I'm gonna place a ward before this guy fucking busts a nut.
Oh shit. Pudge is up there. Comes.
Oh, they're pushing mid. You want to go help
your
them mid?
Tower is under attack.
I want to not get hooked. But I got hooked anyway.
Okay.
You get your ult?
Your top tower is under
Yay,
attack.
Just get that. Focus the tower. Forget about the heroes. Nice, we had a couple heroes up there to help. What is everyone doing back there? Well, that went poorly.
I don't know. I couldn't go up there by myself.
I know, but like Venomancer and Silencer were all just sort of sitting back there while the tower was getting hit, but Slark just came up and farmed her ult because no one was up there.
Yeah, I know. expression of it went off. Action principle.
I'm coming up there if you guys can hold off. I have black hole.
Got him before he transformed. Yes.
The two big ones are dead. We need to try to push this. Acceleration. That should keep him back.
Don't.
The melee Rex.
Dire structures are fortified.
Ten seconds on my left.
Please, we need this Rex. Get the Rex. Back if you can. Just run.
Yes. That went well.
Yep.
Woo! I'm gonna get, I think I'm gonna get Scythe of Ice before I get a refresher.
No, I wouldn't.
Acceleration. Oh, yeah.
Just because we need to push hard to be able to win. The Scythe is not, I mean, we have.
Oh, wait,
CC.
Never mind. I said that wrong.
Oh,
I said
Scepter.
That wrong.
Yeah, that's good. Scepter's good. As
you wish. Yeah, I got Scepter. I'm getting refresher orb.
Yeah, I mean, you already have a Hex. We have Black Hole. We have a Stun. We have Stardar Stun. We have Silence.
With the hold
versus
Jackal.
What your refresher would do.
I bought the first set. So now we need to get megas.
Yep. I float on. Yes, let's go that way. As you suggest. Budge dead. Pushed off.
Yes, I think attacking the top implies that we get the creep wave.
You should just go for the tower. The creep wave doesn't matter. Here comes green, Timbersaw. Slork.
We'll be alright.
Black hole's up in 35.
I don't even think we need the ult here. I think we can save it for the tier 3.
Probably save it for tier 3. That is a good idea.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Back up for the.
Yep.
Back up for the. Wait for the result to wear off.
Coming. Wow, no one's here. Sucky.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Oh, I lived! How fancy.
I'm not gonna live.
Me neither. Because Slark was waiting.
Yeah. Where was everyone at? We had that. We were up there.
Pudge hooked someone, and Sardar jumped in to help, but then it was 2v5, and we all had to run over there to get there.
God damn, I'm coughing a lot.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Pudge hadn't landed a hook, we could have started that on our terms and it would have gone a lot better. But he's going to blame me because someone got fucking hooked and I was not even careful. I wasn't even close up there because we weren't going to push
anything. Oh, look at that.
Oh. The thing is, we didn't even have to be down there. We could have been on the other side of the stairs and been fine. My next
A path integral to victory. We do still need to push either top or bottom.
We can get the tier 2.
Where they want the wards. Soldier's
fortune. Reality is illusion.
Where would you like them?
Where? I want us to smoke.
We fight.
I don't know what the three of us are going to fucking do. That was a bad smoke right there. Yeah, we three supports can definitely take them.
As you suggest.
Oh, there's Pudge. We can get Pudge.
My pattern changes.
He's fucked. Okay, I'm a black hole to level 3, so it's as low a cooldown as it's going to get outside of a refresher.
Got it.
My pattern changes. A path integral to victory.
We need to try and get top, though. Not keep pushing.
Oh! Fuck!
Okay, my ult did work.
Yep, I had my... I did it the Nightmare Pulse down, so that helped a lot. They just want to push for win? I mean, I guess they got 18 seconds.
Okay, well, me and Slard are...
Although, maybe we should try to get that one tier 4, it's low.
Well, we'll get it when we're here, because this is...
Well, the silencer's not ever in the best position, so that's good. God. Can't fucking be standing there!
I don't have my ult. I'm done trying to help when you get hooked.
Finally. Took him long enough.
Same damn spot. Fucker. I should have placed a ward while I was up here. Didn't get hooked. I was just in their base.
No, he didn't get hooked. He got blinked on, which was just as... It's worse to get blinked on, really. Because he knew he was coming up and he just fucking stood there like an idiot.
My nihilism serves the void.
This is extra risky.
As you wish.
I am running away from that Pudge. He knows there's a ward there.
The refresher and skip scepter. Just because I think we do enough damage without my scepter. If I can get a good black hole, I think it's enough.
I guess we're not going to get bottom. I mean, top will go by.
Yep, I'm on my way.
As you suggest. I flow on. I go.
Slardar, wait.
He wants to go to the secret shop.
Acceleration.
Oh. We cannot push without carries. Once we get there, we can do work, but we need your help.
I go.
Double damage.
Yes, double damage. Let's go.
My wave advances.
Got that sick ward placement. Time to get.
Go, help.
Oh, fuck, he killed him, so...
He did. I didn't even... I thought it was going to take longer for him to kill him, so I helped with a stun, and it didn't need to be done. I just stole it from him. We can get this without the ult, I think. I got someone in the ult.
Dead. Got the tap.
Yep.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen.
I wish you were alive, though. That'd be good.
Yeah, I know. But you guys are there, and they're all dead, so now is the time. And Lardar does a lot of damage. I don't know where the
he's
hell he's
going. Run away.
Your top tower
oh, he's gonna finish off Slark.
Okay, that'll work, yes.
He didn't need his help anyways.
Your top tower is under attack. The enemy's
okay, now we just gotta get top.
The enemy's bottom barracks has fallen. Your top tower is under attack. The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Why?
I'm coming up.
Why will no one help me?
I got refresher.
The enemy's middle tower has
fallen.
Well,
I guess we'll just go straight for Wither. Just hitting the ancient.
I'm coming. Oh, it's...
We win.
Radiant victory.
Yay!
Woo! Easy mid noob. Yeah, it's really fun.
Wrecked. How did that happen?
We actually started pushing, and they couldn't handle it.
Yep. That's right.
So that was good.
Also, black hole shadow shaman ult works.
Worked
black
one time.
Holes can be landed. Gotta land the black holes.
Right? Gotta land the black holes. All right. So, thanks for watching, everyone. Next time, we will be playing Shadow Fiend Faceless Void. So that could be interesting.
And I will not be playing Faceless Void. You can play Faceless Void.
I will not be playing Shadow Fiend. So there we go. Works out.
Because I never do good on that. Anyways, thanks for watching, everybody. See you next time.
See you later.